This is one more interesting problem because the topic has come. I'll tell. Generally, a lot of learners use the projects which are quite common, predict heart prediction or predict the price of mobile, something like that, very well. But I have always been telling learners to focus on unique problems and challenging problems, and that's how I came across this particular project. Especially when it comes to reviews, people always get biased towards positive or negative reviews. Today, there are n number of APIs or n number of packages which will just give you an output of positive or negative. There's no point in doing the same project again and again. The reason we took up this busy trend detection is it's a realistic problem in the market. Even, for example, if you take Google reviews, or if you go to Play Store, or if you go to Swiggy or Zomato, deception is very common. The meaning of deception is like, let's say I own a restaurant here in Hyderabad, and I wanted to boost up my business. So I create 30 or 40 accounts, or in a way that I can manipulate the system and start writing the reviews in a positive way to get a good influence, or the, because today's people decide to buy or not based on review. So those 30 or 40 people didn't subscribe to my product or use my service, but just directly wrote an deceptive review in order to deceive the readers. Or for example, I'm doing brisk business, but some competitor is not able to handle my effect on business. So even this is happening where they employ or with a bad agenda, they get users and they start writing negative reviews on your website if they have to get your business down. In fact, if you look at past also, people, when TikTok did something, when Snapchat guy said something, they go and write negative reviews over there. While the motivation can be anything, but definitely it is deceptive review because there was no real intention behind it or truthful intention behind it. So looking at review and identifying whether it is a deceptive review or not is the problem which we have taken up.